Hello everybody, this is Doug. I'm here in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia once again, and I am here tonight at Winter Wonderland. It's another part of Riyadh season. I cannot tell you guys how many people have messaged me on Instagram and Snapchat and YouTube and told me, you have to go to Winter Wonderland. Well, finally, I have made it here. So I'm here with the whole squad. Let's go say hi to them. Here they are. There's Hejazi. And we got everybody. Mr. Mohammed. Mr. Suleiman. Naim. What's this guy's name again? Saud and Debo. I'm excited. It's been a while since I've been on any kind of a ride like this, so I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Here we go. Stay tuned. Yalla. Okay, we're going on the pirate ship. Oh no, it's spinning. Wow. This is your favorite one? Okay. All right. Oh my gosh, the floor is dropping out. Oh boy, it's starting. Oh, I feel it in my stomach. Oh my god. Dude, that was so much more intense than I expected. You can really feel it in your stomach. Like,
yes.
I kind of felt like I was gonna puke for a second. Pretty much. Okay, Saud, we did your scary ride. Let's just do this, and then that's good for tonight.
I think I am here today.
Huh?
I am hero.
You're this, a hero?
Yes. In this game, there is no.
You were a hero.
Yes.
You were so brave and so strong.
I know.
What next, man? Oh my gosh, there's so many crazy ones. Look at that thing over there.
No, this one, me, no, thank you.
Really?
If I'm going alone.
What the heck?
I will be the cameraman.
No.
No, this one? No, I swear, I will never.
No, I think we will.
No, thank you.
Yeah.
You can go, Habibi.
I know that, but you have to
No, no, me, thank you.
All right, we're just going right to the next one. I'm so glad I ate lunch a while ago. Do not eat your lunch or dinner directly before you come here. No way.
Good advice.
Okay guys, we're going on this crazy ride that Saud really wants to go, but he forgot his diapers at home. So I'm gonna hand you off now to Mr. Saud, who's gonna be the cameraman. And here we go.
Ready?
I'm ready. Are you not coming with me? Come on, yalla.
Gunilala.
Actually, it wasn't as bad as the other one. A little bit crazy, but that one actually didn't make my stomach churn as much as the first one. I think you can do it when you're older. When you're older.
No.
Oh my gosh, she's so scary. Oh, so close.
So.
Boom! Ow! That hurt! You're too strong. Okay guys, we're continuing on our journey through Winter Wonderland, and we've come to a thing that I didn't expect.
Tales of terror.
Tales of terror. Apparently there's a lot of zombies walking around in here, so let's go take a look. Guys, I'm here with some of my famous friends, Mishari, Faisal. Look at this. You got the whole crowd waiting to say hello. Wow, they're not really holding back on the decorations. We have dead bodies here floating in a bag. Okay, here we go. I can't tell which ones are real. Oh gosh. One of these guys is gonna be real and they're gonna jump at us. Ah! creepy.
Oh,
gosh, you're creepy. I think I just had my throat cut.
Hello.
Assalamu alaikum. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh. Don't do it. Oh my goodness. You're really brave. Muhammad led us the whole way through. That's enough of that. So in this scary zone, there are a bunch of different places that you can go in. I'm not going to film in all of them because I think you guys should come here and see it for yourself, and I don't want to spoil it, but there's a lot going on. Hello Allah, hello Allah.
Hello Allah.
Kaif al hal?
Thank you.
Boston.
Welcome, yes.
Are you a Red Sox fan?
No, I'm not.
You just like that.
Uh-huh.
Fair enough.
Have a good one.
All right, nice to meet you guys. What's up, what's up?
Doing?
I'm great, how are you?
Fine, you?
Great, still great. Okay.
You want Hudaifa, okay?
Yes. Yay, let's go, baby. Yay. All right, me and Hudaifa for a moment.
Yeah.
We're going on the slingshot. No backing out now, yalla.
Not me, huh?
Okay.
Me? No. No.
I can't.
I thought you were brave.
I can't. I want to marry. I want to do a lot of things in my life. I don't want to die in Winter Wonderland, please. You need cameraman, sir?
Yeah.
This is me.
Oh. So it's just...
Hey, it is a cameraman.
Yeah, that's right, actually. Yeah. Okay, you know what? After me and Hudaifa go, you and Hijazi can go.
No. Hijazi, I'm on.
You know that? What is the
this
song?
One.
What is the song right now?
Oh, the pull-up bar.
Sport activities.
Okay, the slingshot. This is probably the most intense ride here, I think.
Yeah.
Me and Hudaifa.
أنا خايف. ما عرفت أتكلم إنجليزي بس إني خايف. تجربة بتكون حلوة.
I totally agree.
إيش قال لي؟
يقول روم وات كلير.
والله. ترقبونا. Let's go.
Let's go.
جاهزين.
جاهزين.
Maybe.
جاهزين.
جاهز.
حبيبي.
جاهز. مو جاهز.
Hey.
Yes, I like it, but I'm not ready.
Yalla. Ah, Hudaifa. Ready? Ready?
Shift. Masalama.
تجربة خرافية بس قلبي طاح
والله لا 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 لا
مراحل
Good job guys, good job.
صح
عليك حبيبي.
I want to give a huge thank you to Surfshark for sponsoring this video. Guys, I am constantly on the go, and along the way, I am always connecting to public Wi-Fi networks in places like airports and cafes, really all over the place. Well, it turns out when you do this, you are potentially leaving your personal data exposed to hackers. Surfshark is a VPN or virtual private network, and it enables you to encrypt all of that data that you send to the internet, keeping yourself and your data safe from prying eyes. Beyond that, my absolute favorite feature of Surfshark is that it allows me to watch content on Netflix and other streaming services that I otherwise wouldn't have access to. So for example, I'm a huge fan of The Office, and I was really bummed when Netflix removed it from their US library. Well, using Surfshark, I can choose which country I want to appear to be located in. So I can select a country like the UK and get access to their entire Netflix catalog as if I was actually there. So now I can watch The Office absolutely anywhere, as well as a bunch of other movies and TV shows. Surfshark is the only VPN on the market that allows you to use one account on an unlimited number of devices, and they're offering you guys a special holiday deal of 83% off, plus an extra 4 months for free. So click the link in the description and use promo code Doug, that's D-O-U-G, to unlock this incredible offer. Guys, I literally use Surfshark every single day while I'm traveling, and I know you're gonna love it too. By clicking this link, you help out the channel, and more importantly, you help out yourself. So go check it out. And now back to the video.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Okay, it's time for an easier ride now. This is the swings, but it goes up in the air. A little more low-key than the last one. It's gonna be great, with the whole squad. Here we go. Hudaifa, this one's easier. Much better. I have no idea what he's saying at all. Look who decided to come on the ride. Mr. Hijazi himself. Here we go. All the way up. And they let me take my camera on this one, so hopefully we're gonna get some great views of Riyadh. On the other ride, you could see Boulevard from the top of the ride, which was amazing because it's on the other side of the city.
Ah! No, 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 yeah!
And just kidding. Some lady caught me with the camera and said it is not allowed, even though before they said yes, then they said no. It's okay. One thing I can say about Riyadh season, they definitely run a tight ship when it comes to security. Like, they are on their stuff. So anyway, couldn't come up there. Debo, how you doing?
That's good.
You gotta tie him in a big knot. I love the winter theme here. They've got all these little log cabins selling all the different food and snacks and things. They just need some snow like they have at Boulevard by Avalanche. That would really complete the whole scene. Next year, snow machines. Alrighty guys, that was a quick little look at Winter Wonderland. Really, you have to come here and experience it for yourself because it's all about the experience and riding the rides and playing the games and all that good stuff. I am leaving Riyadh in 2 days to head to Jeddah and then down south and then over to the east side of Saudi Arabia. So I've got a lot more exploring all the different parts of Saudi coming very soon. Make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're not already so you don't miss those. And if you want to keep up with me, check out my Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok, all that good stuff. But for now, thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.